My name is Elmer Gardner. I am 92 years old. I still live on Saigon Hill where I was born. I was a policeman in South Fayette Township from 1955 to 1965. This is my arm pad when I was a policeman in South Fayette. This is my badge that I wore. I was in the Army first, then they got out, honorable discharge, and I got a job with South Fayette Police Department. And I was there for around 10 years, and then I started driving for the Port Authority, and I retired from there, and here I am.